on a VTEC 50X3 with a remote head on it.
Okay.
And it has a lot of the same features, but my transmitter, my main body of it, I got mounted down in the bay out of the way.
So you're looking at running this mobile then?
In an RV.
Which is why you said
It's a very small scale.
Yeah, I know.
DLC. We use a lot in the heating and air conditioning field.
Mm-hmm.
And
well, Alan asked me what I wanted. I said, I want to go for chili dogs. He said, we can go for chili dogs.
That's what the truck's over here.
Cheap wife.
That's over here, so I'm putting a sign so you can see.
I appreciate the offer greatly.
I don't know what they're on the market, so. I have no idea. I just thought they were a dollar when I saw the sign, but I didn't misread it. $5 for all of them?
$5 for all of them.
Done. I'm hoping to have my tower put up by the end of the month.
Yeah. If you're pulling some cable, that's perfect for it.
Because I was going to move the old-fashioned way.
Yeah. That'll be an easier way, so.
Yeah, I think so.
All righty, you got it. Thank you. You got it. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
We like a bag.
No. How the hell I didn't see them.
You're taking pictures of everything so when you get home you can say, damn it, I should have bought that.
Yeah.
Now, there's a slip of paper in there that tells you exactly what all of them are.
Okay.
Hurricane proof, over here, Lou.
You have a modified 6 meter.
Works on 4 Ford.
I'll bet it does.
Yeah, you got it.
You got to have one.
Yeah.
Where's your radio?
Down in
I'm
a mile this morning. It's close. Yesterday we were here.
Are you close to Finder?
Yeah.
What's your last name?
54 years.
That's real. W-O-R-K.
Work.
That's all right.
Who was the other TV man?
Thank you.
Her.
Well, there was quite a few.
Okay.
I'm the other end of town.
Very good.
Ray's
appliance.
Yeah. That's the other thing.
Yeah, he lived on.
I went to Sidegrass School.
He did. I went to Lamprey.
You got one of those?
Stratford, but I moved down there.
Mine's got the steel case and three plug-ins.
Okay. Nice to not to have to switch the sword.
Yeah.
It's very tiny and you don't even need to pull it out all the way.
What, the screw?
The screw.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, to him it is. Yeah, well, the whole thing's
not a good idea.
No? I was thinking that the longer the wire, the better.
How high
wouldn't that act as a ground plane, though, for the antenna?
Bad.
Oh, it's bad. Okay.
You got something, Neil?
Yeah, I found jumpers.
That's good. That's cool, my friend.
$1 each.
That's good. You're going to beat $1.
Let's just test it.
I got here at 7. So this is where I've been.
I didn't hear one. I wasn't paying attention.
Go Navy.
Okay. Thank you. I got it.
Well, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
That means you won't call me.
Do you know that Ray Novak used to work?
Yeah, I remember.
I
saw a lot of older numbers in there.
This is a friend suggestion on Facebook. I think I saw 26.
You know, it's kind of like going to the grocery store for milk, right?
All the difference in the world. Yeah. And only a quart.
Right, exactly.
All right. So.
Two band radio for AM broadcast and
yeah.
The short wave, like the 40, 41, 49 meter band somewhere in there. 10 megs. Yeah, something.
Look at this. These are vintage carbon comp resistors. Like here, there's a 90 comp. There's 90 10 comps.
Again, like I told my sponsor, the problem is I have a box. I think I get money in it.
Well, pretty much.
I get the bags.
This is the goddamn box.
Neil, he had two jumpers over there. The guy had two jumpers.
Yeah, I got two.
He got two more there. I show you. The guy with the green table, he had two jumpers there.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, that doesn't look like the original bumper.
Hello, good morning.
Thursday.
Estate idea, yeah.
I don't want to have one of them.
you're not speaking anything?
Mine in a 1949.
There you go.
I have a box marked motor and a box marked switches and a box marked. This woman was the head of Social Security in the Baltimore area. I've got a list of like 2 or 3 states.
That's the $5 box.
Where do you want me to drop you?
Well, I still think I got all bands on HF7.
Well, I'm in the desert.
The Radio Shack. Thank you.
717, yep.